I'm gonna love you. Okay, so here's the gameplay. I'm in the game. Well, here's the gym. Guess I might as well add something. No! There you go. Alright. So, there's gonna be a... Hold on, let me... Oh yeah, I already have a raid pass, never mind. So there's gonna be a raid, 8 minutes. Hopefully I'll get to do it right now. But for now, let's check something. Okay, so in my lifetime, which is about a year and a half I've been playing, I've only caught 5,000. And the challenge is actually to catch 500 million for just that, 1.5 billion for that, and 3 billion for all the rewards, 2 XP, 6 hour levelers, 2 times Stardust, 48 hours of Farfetch'd worldwide, which is pretty cool, but, and then 48 hours of Kangish Khan in the East Asia, but that's a problem, because 3 billion, only caught 5,000. I don't think that many people play anymore, so it's gonna kind of be hard. I don't really expect anyone to complete that much. So, yeah. Why is my avatar? What's he doing? There we go. I'm pretty sure he could hear you.
Hello.
That's my brother.
Oh god, Prescott is about to kill one of his teammates. He's about to step on him and kill him.
You gotta be kidding me. Not that many good spawns, surprisingly. Expected something better. Since it's almost Thanksgiving, they didn't say this was a Thanksgiving event, but I'm pretty sure that's what it basically is. So we got 6 minutes till the raid. I guess I'll just stop the gameplay and then resume it later on. So yeah. Got about a minute left. Well, for that minute, I'm just gonna catch something. Hold on, let me turn on the... There we go. See? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I missed.
What are you doing?
Trying to catch it. But it's hard when you're walking with the camera on. There we go. Just gonna get rid of it. Alrighty. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What do we got? What do we get? Ooh, not bad. Alright. Can take it out. Yay, it's just me. Oh, never mind. 2 people. Let me everybody else. Three people. Oops. Hang on. Hey, it looks like me. Look. Wow. Wow. So, three people, all two level 30 wins, one level 27. I think we could take it out. Pretty sure. Takes quite a while. I wish there was like a fast forward button so you could just skip all of this. But there's not. So just wait 40 seconds. And you guys could skip it because we're just waiting here. It's kind of useless. Not any seconds. Touch, swipe, and hold. That's all you need to do. Okay. Okay, we're starting. One punch, two punch, three punch, four, five, six, this is useless. Oh yeah, he's done. Oh god. I don't think I dodged that. I don't think I needed to dodge that. Oh, he's done. Slide. Wow, his life's already half. It's not even a quarter. Oh god. There's no point in dodging anymore. That was an easy one. Too easy, actually. I'm hungry. I guess I'm gonna head over to the food court right after this. No, he's dead. No! Oh. Okay. That works. We killed him. Now let's see if we can catch him. That's all I need. Four super potion, three golden raspberries, six hyper potion, two rare candies. Ooh! 4,000 XP. Come on. Yes! Got more than the Mewtwo raid. Ooh, look at him. Nah, just use a raspberry. Let's just use a normal raspberry. Right there. No! Whoa, the camera. Oh, jeez. Hold on. Let's fix it. There you go. Like, there's the tree. There's the floor. That's it. What if it helps if he's standing up? Probably not. This game is useless. Get his hand. Maybe that'll work. Nope. Golden raspberry time. I'm tired of him. Man, the game's lagging. One, two. No! Jesus. Wow. Just missed it. Come on. Two. No! Okay, the world's upside down again. I really don't care. Just try to catch him. Oh, okay. Oh, it hit him. One. Two. You gotta be kidding me. Me and two is easier than this. Why? You know what? Turning off the camera, it's like, tired of it. Doesn't want to stay. Wow. This game. Why does it do this to me? No! Nope. This is basically the last one because I don't know if they fixed it or not, but it was said that the last ball, no matter what, you can't catch them. So, here you go.
Thank you.
Hold on. Nope, that was bad. Alright, nope, it's over. It's over. I can't catch him. Oh, now I get an excellent. How nice. Nope, he's gone. That was sad. He's done. He ran. I don't like him no more. So, yeah.
What three do you want? Pick three.
I'll be back. Okay, sorry about that. I was getting those. I don't know what they're. Let me see if I could get show you. How does this work? Camera. Can it screen record the camera? Those things. Squishy ball. I don't know what they are. Let's see. Hopefully it's screen recording. I am not sure if it could see everything I'm seeing. You see, that's the mall, yeah, seems like it is, but yeah, I'm gonna go back to the game, like, here's my other account, yay, oh, no, I had to load, wow, useless. Okay. Oh. My bag is not full. Wasted like 20 berries on that guy. Why do I keep spinning it? Did I catch anything? Yeah. It's a global challenge. I'm gonna at least try. Spin rack. Sounds like a weird name. Spin rack. Spin. I don't know how to pronounce it. Catch everyone is. Okay, we got another one. This one's a little useless. Thank you. One, two. Nope. I hate this guy. Ooh, I hate him even more. Ooh, got a great. Alright, we caught him. Hey, what? There's a totodile here? Oh yeah, there he is. Ooh, you gotta catch them all. So I'm gonna catch him. I hate him. Here we go again. Catch him. Nope, nope, nope. Let's pretend that never happened. Aha! Finally reached the food court. I'm gonna stop the game in a little bit so I can sit down and eat because I am hungry. But for now, we still don't know what we want, so we can catch this Rattata. Catch another Rattata. I'm almost done. Just need to catch this one, I think. If it wants to, oh my god.
What do you want to eat?
I don't like this game. Yeah, can I get a tea here and then sit down? Okay. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get food right now, so I'm gonna have to stop the game. So, we'll be right back after I eat. Alright. Let's see if you can see. There's whatever that is. There's Cane's. There's that pizza thing. There's the Philly steaks, whatever. There's McDonald's down there, and then I think that's it. For a big mall, there's not that much to eat here, so. Oh yes, I love their tea. Their tea is good. Right. So I'm gonna stop it right now. So yeah, I'll be back in a bit. Well, we're walking out of the mall. I tried turning on my phone earlier, but like it was unresponsive whatsoever. Didn't want to do anything. So. Well, I got it working again, so I don't know what happened. But yeah, so we're leaving the mall. We're gonna head over to Six Flags in a bit, going down to the parking lot to get to the car. I'll just catch a few Pokemon before I turn it off so we can head to Six Flags. That was a fail. That was better. There's quite a bit of people in here. No, that's it. Well then. Since there's no more Pokemon and I'm probably gonna lose internet connection, I'll just switch over the gameplay when we get to Six Flags. Oh, let's just catch this one. Got it, great. Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna turn off the gameplay, switch over when we get to 6 packs. See you guys right now. It's gonna be a while before we get in. Oh look, there it is. Wow. 3 billion. Join us for the Global Catch Challenge and help us catch 3 billion in just 7 days. No one's ever going to do that. It's probably going to be impossible. But we could still try.
What, the 3 billion? Probably think because all the kids are in vacation.
Oh yeah, that's true, huh? Oh yeah, all kids, everyone is on vacation.
What are we going to do?
No.
What is that?
How are you running? I wonder why, because that tower,
that one's always closed. I've never seen this.
There's quite a bit of people here. I don't think I see anyone else playing though, so. Oh, wow. You gotta be kidding.
No, but nobody was.
Oh, we got one. That's 1 out of 3 billion. Yes.
That's nice.
Very nice. No, I wanted to. Transfer him later. Pidgey. Gotta catch them all. Even if they're Pidgeys. Yeah. Amazing. Delete.
Oh.
Where's he at? Oh, he's right there. No. No, I'm still not in the. No. Jesus. Still need to get into Six Flags before we could actually get there. See if it will reach from here. Please tell me. It reaches. Nope. No, it does not reach from there.
And I feel like.
Yeah, you guys will be like.
They expect us to catch some stuff, but like nothing ever appears. How nice. Ooh. Oh. That was something better. Oh no. Okay, we got him. Let's get rid of him. One, no, two, three, four. power him up. Oh yes. It's gonna be a while before we actually get into Six Flags. My battery's gonna run low. So yeah, it's, let's see. You guys can see it's a pretty long line until we actually get into the park. So I'm just gonna, unless there's anything, I'm gonna stop it. Just gotta let it load.
There's no time.
Slowly moving. There's nothing, so I'm gonna turn it off to save my battery real quick. I'll turn it back on later. So yeah, let me just skip to like till we get inside. You know, people like there's some guy named Mystic Seven. There's about 10 that Niantic actually paid them to do this.
Oh wow.
Because that's all they've been doing, and Niantic noticed them. They're like, oh, okay, that's cool. They're advertising us. Let's pay them. And then for like the first ever Mewtwo, they gave him tickets to fly to Japan and catch it.
Wow. That's pretty cool, man.
Okay, we're in the game. Ooh, check out the egg attaching. What is it? It's useless, that's what it is. Three raids, I only saw one. Where's it? Oh. Oh. Wow.
A little pretty or something?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
They want to see my beautiful face, Brandon.
No, they don't, buddy. No, they don't.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they'll see your beautiful face later. He's not normal. That's my brother. Gotta be something else, come on. Wow, Six Flags over Texas. I don't need no information. I'm already here. Oh yeah, by the way, we're in the Six Flags over Texas, the one in Arlington. Still nothing. Almost there. Still waiting in line. We got a few people left.
What finger did
just
we
need
do?
To scan our tickets. Ooh, they got the fancy fingerprint scanners. It's kind of creepy. Beep. Beep. Almost in the park. Where would I? Oh. Did it work? Oh, thank you. Okay, we're in. Wow, they already have Christmas stuff up and it's not even Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving hasn't even passed and they already have all these Christmas stuff up. Wow. Jesus. Okay, we're back in the game. It's gotta be something here. It's the expect. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, what up?
Do you think we'll need the
backpack? Yes.
To be honest.
I get that face in the background.
There's three types of masks.
Okay, the camera sideways. I broke it.
That's my dad. I don't even count this. My suit's about 18,000
Damn.
It's still a lot. It's not as much as Frank Fest, but it's still a lot. How does the gold one work? So basically, it's.
We're just getting information so we could ride the red faster. So, you could hear that in the background. You want to ignore that? Okay, I caught him. Ooh, check out that Pidgey. Wow. The wall's broken at the bottom. Ooh, gotcha. Did you lose cop? Wow, the door was open, but oh my, nice. The door was open and we went through the other door. Got any good jokes for us today?
Is that what I have to say?
No.
Oh. Actually, I don't. Oh,
man. But you always
wait,
have the good
think,
jokes.
Let me think. What's the key to Thanksgiving?
What?
Turkey.
Nino's jokes are so, they're like paper. They're terrible.
I don't get
my
it.
My turn.
Like paper's ready? Terrible. Like,
terrible. Oh my god.
Ready?
Oh no.
What do you call Thanksgiving for greedy people?
What?
Thanks taking.
That's dumb.
Who's listening to this?
I don't know. No one.
Other people?
Yeah, maybe. It all depends.
Yeah, they are.
Okay. Can you put more points because of my awesome jokes? No, I don't say it. No. What do you call a sleeping bull?
Oh no.
A bulldozer.
I don't know, something's wrong with him. He needs medical attention. His brain is a little bit different than ours.
He can still work with half of it. It's okay.
Just the right hemisphere.
Jesus. There's nothing here. Can't wait to actually walk around. Catch anything. Look. That's the one telling all the jokes. Oh no. That's the one who made the very other terrible jokes. What is that? Hey, it looks like my old phone. Alright, I'm switching back to the game again. There we go. Stop it.
Stop it, Stuart.
Not even my name. I'm gonna turn it off real quick till we actually get started walking, so I'll be right back. Alright, there we go. I finally got the camera to start working, so. I know it's small, I should adjust the size. I'll adjust the data. Right now we're in line for the Titan. It's that roller coaster, I don't know if you can see it. Not that many people here, surprisingly. Can you see it? Yeah. But, yeah. My hair's a little messed up by a lot because of the other coaster. We just got off the Texas Giant. It was deadly. Oh, there's a raid battle. About to start. Surprised there's no legendary raids. But I'm gonna have to turn it off because we're almost at the front. But Six Flags doesn't really have any good spawns anymore. Like, no one's luring anything. No, nothing. So, guess not. I'll get back on after the raid. Sadly, there's not many Pokemon here. It's kind of loud though. I don't know if you guys can hear me because there's go-karts down there. But yeah, we're here at the Shockwave. We're in line. See, there's no one in line. Might as well take this one. Oh, wait, no, there's the front line. Yeah, let's stay in the front line. There's no one here. Probably because this roller coaster does two loops. So yeah, there is no Pokemon like anymore. So this gameplay is kind of useless. This event itself is kind of useless.
Tell me stuff first.
See, that's the roller coaster. It goes all the way until who knows where. I'm gonna be on that right now. So might as well just stop the gameplay since there's nothing here. This event is useless. Here's the cart. Gotta go. See you guys right after. I just got off the roller coaster. That was not normal. It's pretty fun though. Jesus Christ. Goes all the way up there. It's pretty cool.
I wanted to, but look, the things are not working.
Ah. Well then, check out those go-karts over there somewhere. So there's no Pokemon whatsoever. It's kind of useless. So it's basically a video on Six Flags. Really, yeah, it's just, this isn't a cool anything at all. But
I know, I was like, what's taking so long?
Jesus, the Shockwave. Oh yes, the Superman. Where is that? That one? Yeah. Well, that one's next. Okay. Where are you going? This way. Yeah, it's that way. There. Oh my god.
You have to pay for it.
They don't? Oh yeah.
Oh, what are you doing?
No, it's okay. Let's go onto the Superman ride. Take that thing. We're going Superman ride.
Okay. Oh.
Going to Superman ride.
Okay.
He went to go buy the passes for free.
It's just the ratata. I'll catch you right now. We gotta do something. Turn it back on just in a second. Okay, we're back on. Oh yes, look at those games. Look at this game. Look at that game. Oh, that game is impossible. No one ever wins it. Bunch of different games we might play later. There he is.
Put a monkey.
The camera's broken because I'm using the camera. What?
monkey
pet rat. Yes. I just put go into Superman.
Superman drop.
Oh, there's no other ride, is there? No, that's not the other one. That's in San Antonio. The camera froze. Yeah, the camera froze. Just use this camera for now, seeing I'm over here. I turn this one off so maybe the other one will work. Let's catch this magic art for now. Here, let me fix the camera real quick. Transfer this. See if we could fix that, but maybe if we go here. Show camera. Nope, let me stop here real quick. I'll be back again. Ah, there we go. Well, we're already at the Superman, so kind of use this. Ooh, two spot bugs. Yes. Oh Lord. It's like, oh God, no. Love this ride, but I hate it.
How do you reserve?
Oh, God. Where is it? Just wait, we have to wait a minute. Check out that slow play. It's actually what?
342. So, it's good.
Oh. Okay, then we're good. Nice, look at that line, it's so packed here. Oh snap, awesome. My dad took for me, awesome. It's okay. Let's see. Transfer. Let's catch this magic card. Please be shiny. Nope, it's not shiny. Never get any shiny these days. There's the people. Oh, there he is. He's here to help us. Are we getting in?
What
time did you bring, sir? 342. You want to come in there? 342. 343. I don't have a chance to get there. Alright. And we're getting in the red. You got it. Alright. On the red. It's loud. Can't hear anything. There's no Pokemon, so I'm just gonna turn it off right now. And we're on the red. The red. You see the red?
Middle's the one that always dies.
Oh god.
As soon as you said that, that's what you said.
Well, that's it. I'm gonna turn it off right now because we have to get on the red, you see? So yeah, I'll be back after the red again. See you guys. Feliz Navidad.
Isn't the Batman that way? I just saw it.
Yeah, there's
this. It's like, it's that way. Oh, I hate this game. Nice.
I got it a minute. The weather feels a whole lot better doing this.
time of year.
Yeah.
When it's freaking hot.
Very.
Should I do it with them?
Do the what?
They give me a pin.
You have a season pass, sir. Well, y'all know about the specials you're running for season pass on this?
It's okay, man.
Okay.
What's that?
They don't do that game. The other one's blue. Sounds good there, sir.
There's another impossible game. Right there. See that game? No one could ever win it. 201. Get rid of it. What? Oh, the Joker? Oh, no. That one. What? Huh? Not that many things. Stop. Rainbow poop is a prize. Wow. You win your spinners here. Wow. How nice. Look, it's the Batmobile. Where is it? There it is. There's the Batmobile. Where are we supposed to, how do we get on this ride? Batman. Oh yeah. He needs the pass. Thank you. The Batmobile.
You right here by the Batmobile.
Okay. Bye-bye. Batmobile. Gotham City Park. Oh, how nice. The entrance is behind the right lockers. And we're back. Where'd he go? Dad! Dad! Where did Nino go?
Right here.
Oh, behind the right lockers. Oh.
I thought that it was like all the way over there.
Nino, the ride is back there. Like our entrance. Smile. Absolutely no Pokemon. Which is kind of sad. They should at least make the spawns a lot more if they want us to reach 3 billion. There's the entrance. Oh Lord, what did I sign up for? Why did I sign up for that? I did not want to do that. Huh? Oh no. You do it. Do it. Do it. Say it.
Yeah.
Never mind. That's what I signed up for. I don't want to do, but I'm gonna do it. There's no Pokemon here, so there's no point in playing the game. So yeah, just gonna turn it off right now. Enjoy the ride. What kind of entrance is this? Like, God. Flash pass entrance. Oh God. There might be a white van selling fidget spinners or something. Where is it at? Oh, there's someone there. What is that? Weird statues with faces on them. Look at all those cars. Climbing up the stairs. There's too many stairs. Just gotta get up the stairs. Are we supposed to walk in that door? Do it. Pretty sure that's...
Hello.
Hi. What? Yep, this is it. Here, you do it.
Well, did that rider get there? Well, the medicine is if we were left in a room, but there ain't that thing like the rejected.
We're gonna turn it off because we're already basically in line. See you guys in it. Alright, it's already nighttime. I had taken a break from the recording because no Pokemon would ever pop up. But I guess something small, like a few Pokemon, are here right now. It's already night outside, so you can see all the lights up. Pretty nice out here, actually. Like, out of there. But, yeah. Nothing much out here anymore. My phone's kind of dying, so this might be the last one. So if you actually did make it this far into the video, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to. And on Christmas, I may be doing a giveaway for just a gift card, nothing big, but yeah. So make sure you subscribe, turn on notifications, and thanks for watching. This is day one of the Global Catch Challenge for Pokemon Go. I will see if I could get another video up tomorrow, but the problem is we're heading home tomorrow, so we're just basically gonna be on the road. It's loud over here. Well, yeah, so just gonna be on the road, so I won't be able to catch anything. But I'll see if I could get at least a little something for tomorrow. But thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Just gonna catch these last few Pokemon, and I'll be done. Oh, never mind. There's nothing else here. That's my brother. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Yep, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, wait, nope, nope. Surprise, there's a Magikarp. Ooh, Superman tower power.
Yeah, oh, good thing.
Jesus. Okay, I think that's the last one. Nope, nope, that's not the last one. This is the last one for sure. I really wanted to end it in a cool catch, but I guess not. Oh, okay.
Those two
rockets. Whoa. Ooh, God. Look at that ride. The one that, like, throws you down from the air. Ooh, the screen's out of focus. There you go, that's better. Ooh, nice lights. Look at those nice lights. Transfer this centric. You know what? That's the last one. And since there's nothing good out here, guess I'll just see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.